Hey guys, RustoneRolls here. Welcome back to another video. In this video, we will be playing some Mega Walls on Hypixel. So Mega Walls is pretty much walls with, characters, or classes. Why did I say characters? I'm probably gonna be, Herobrine. I'm gonna be Herobrine. I wanna see what Herobrine can do. So you can pretty much, it's walls, so you have to defend your wither from the other team. There are two teams, and 40 people, 20 on each team. And so, we have our class, and you have to build, you get, 10 minutes to gear up and stuff like that. And then you have to defend your wither with your powers, your abilities, and stuff like that. So it's pretty awesome. And now that I am Herobrine, I don't know what Herobrine does. I think Herobrine's pretty good. Let's hope. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go into the game. I'm gonna click this and spam my chat. There we go. Okay, Herobrine. Ooh, unleash the wrath of Herobrine, striking all nearby enemies for one heart. And Herobrine is a good pickaxe. Herobrine's workbench and compass. Okay. Okay. Ooh. What are you? Oh, okay, so wait, can I do slash E chest? No. Okay, it says I have the ender chest ability. I guess not. So what I'm gonna do first off, we need to go mining, get us some stone. About 3, so we can just get started in iron, because there's iron everywhere on these maps. I'm gonna grab some wood to make sticks, and we're gonna make ourselves a pick. Okay, we got our sticks, and let's just use the crafting table over here for now. There we go. And, oh, that's not enough stone, I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Okay. Make ourselves a pick. And let's go get this iron. There's a lot of it right here. We're going to also need to make a furnace to start smelting, which I'm probably going to do soon. Once I get all this big iron mine. So, yeah, there's a lot of iron on these maps. So, you're not... Most people are going to have full iron armor, which I definitely will. But, yeah, let's make our furnace now. So, I need 8... How much stone? There we go. Enough for a furnace. I mean, ooh, coal block. Yes. Give me it. Yeah. Okay, I got a coal block. That'll help. I didn't know you can get that. Okay, time to make the furnace. Furnace. There we go. Place it down right there. And throw the coal in there. Put the iron. Throw more coal in there. And let's keep on mining iron until we got enough to make a full set. And probably, yeah, and an iron sword. So, yeah, iron sword, that should be good. Wait, for the use of the ability, you have to left-click the stone sword, I think. So can I only use the stone sword? Or the iron sword? I don't know. Hopefully I don't have to use the stone sword. So one thing cool about this is that it's just out of random when you're mining around, a chest will pop up in the block you mined. And it has random items in it. See, there's chests everywhere. That's for people mining iron. Let's see if I get one soon. I probably will. Come on. Get a chest. Give me my chest. I want one. Oh, there's one. There's a chest. And it just has this kind of items in it, which gives me food, which is good, because I need food. Getting 2 chests in a row would be awesome. Okay. I think we have enough iron. Yes, we do. So let's go grab that and go put it in the furnace. Where am I? Alright, I fell in a hole. Forgot about that. I was stupidly mining down. Okay, so put that in there. And now we'd have to wait for that to smelt. While we're waiting for that, I'm gonna grab an axe. Yes, I have enough stone. Grab an axe and start collecting wood. Did they already get all the wood? There's usually wood everywhere around here. Oh man, this'll work over here. There we go. Okay, so we'll start getting a bunch of wood, which will help. Because we're probably going to build some kind of wall or something. I don't know. I don't know. okay. Just keep on getting this. That should be enough right there. Okay. Oh, there's the ender chest that I can use. Oh, ender chest perk. Yeah, I do. What? Herobrine has the ender chest perk. Oh, I guess they scammed me at that. Okay. And that's great. 12 iron. Make ourselves some armor with that. Chest plate. What the heck? Chest plate and boots. There we go. Okay, now we just need pants and helmet. Okay. Well, I'm not sure if there's much more we need to do right now. Maybe get some food. We got food from the chests. I'm just gonna go mining and collect iron and hope more chests pop up with stuff in them. So, let's do this. Mining. Please, chest. I need a chest. I need a chest, like, badly. I need food. I need food. So, basically, in this, guys, when you die, you respawn with all your kit items, but you lose everything else. That's why an ender chest is good. That's why I want one. But Hero Brian apparently doesn't have ender chest, even though it said it did. Okay. Well, I'm not even going to use this iron, guys. Oh, there's a chest. That's what I was looking for. Bread, arrows. If I was skeleton, arrows would be nice. But not the skeleton class. Skeleton class shoots explosive arrows. That's why I like it. But that should be fine. Chests apparently are really rare on this. I didn't know that. Well, I'll just keep in mind. Oh my gosh, two chests in a row. How rare is that? That was awesome. Okay, actually, a bow would be nice because I have arrows. Another bow and redstone. Yay! I'm gonna keep on mining, guys, so I get more chests. So. Well, that's really all I really need. So, let's go back up to the surface and see if our iron's done smelting. It should be. It really should be. Ah. A hole. Seriously, people? Oh my gosh. No! Get me out of the hole! Thank you. Ugh. Why are there holes everywhere? Okay, furnace is right here. Okay. That should be... yeah, that's enough. Okay. There we go. I got my full iron armor. I think I'm gonna need an iron... That's a crafting table. I'm gonna get an iron sword next. Because that would be nice. And let's do that. There we go. I don't know if there's a way to craft bows. There is... I mean, not bows. Craft arrows on this. I don't think there is. Okay, how do I... There we go. Okay. Can you make shields? I don't think you can. I'm just not gonna try because I don't think you can. Anyways, I think this is all I really need right now. I don't know what I would need that iron for. So, apps. Oh my gosh. Fell in a hole again. Use this wood. I'm not gonna probably use it anymore. I don't know what Herobrine does. Hopefully it's something good. I don't want it to be really bad. So I've heard there's something like an underground mine, or like in here, an underground mine that goes to the enemy's base. I want to see about that. Let's see if that's real. Is it this? Do we have an underground mine that goes to their base? Do we? Can I just keep on mining this way and go underneath the wall? Is that a possibility? I think I'm mining the wrong way, though. I don't think the wall's this way. Oh, a chest! Perfect! That's what I wanted. Redstone. What do I need that for in this? Chest, get out of the way. I need you to get out of the way, Mr. Chest! Thank you, Black. Why am I using the stone pickaxe? Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid! I crafted a stone pickaxe! Because... Oh my gosh. You guys are probably yelling at me why I craft a stone pickaxe when I have this thing. Oh, I can't go underneath the wall. Okay, there's bedrock. I didn't know that. Okay. But I've heard that there's a way to get underneath into their base. Maybe this? There we go. Okay, so when the wall goes down... Yeah, when the wall goes down, we can cross this way. Okay. Okay, so I get it. We're gonna need to be defending down here a lot. What the heck is this? These aren't my chests. Oh, there's a lot of chests down here in this little ice farm thingy. Don't know what this is. It's a diving board! Woo! Ooh, a chest. No, that's someone else's chest. I thought that was like a naturally spawned chest. How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Let me out! Okay, that works. I don't know why I'm trying to open these chests. I know that's not gonna work. Where are the walls gonna fall? A minute. Okay. Oh, wow. This led... Okay, that leads directly into our base. So this is where they're gonna be coming from. Here, once I get out, I'll show you guys where the wither is. So, Out, let me out. I think out's this way, yeah. Okay. All my iron should be smelted, not that I need it. But I guess it would be helpful if I die, I can make new sets. Which means I should probably throw this in here, too. Okay, so our wither is in that castle up there. And, well, we're building a wall, apparently. Yep, I'll help with the wall. Could build a very big wall. What is this? Oh wow, they built it all the way up. Guys! What? Oh. Cause there's... Alright, that's my crafted table. So, you guys can build a wall here now. And that's my furnace, too. Okay, you guys can build a wall here now. There we go. Have fun. I fixed it. The walls just fell, I think. Yep, walls have fallen. I'm gonna get to a safe place up here. Okay, so I think I left-click this when it's ready. And I use my ability. I'm gonna make myself my little area to hide out. Are we already attacking the wither? Oh, wow. Wait, our wither's health are going down. Huh. Why are the wither's health going down? I guess it is decreased over time, maybe? I don't know. But you see, there is a big battle going on over there. I'm gonna... Oh, one of them turned it into their Enderman. Oh no! Kill him! Kill him, guys! I can't do anything about it! I'm like, why? Where are these explosions? Yes! I can drop TNT on them, because I have redstone torches now. Perfect! You guys, it'll be right. Oh my gosh, what the heck is going on down there? That didn't work. I need another block. There we go. And kabam! TNT incoming! More TNT. It's just raining TNT down here. Because why not? TNT is fun. Yay, I did something! Oh my gosh, what is going on over there? I hit one! Yay! That might have been my teammate. It probably was. Oh my gosh! Die! Wait, I'm red. Die! Oh wait, I forgot I'm red. Totally forgot about that. So I need to kill the blue. Oh no, they're attacking our wither! No! They went through the mines, apparently. That's not good. I can't help. I'm out of arrows now. It's great. So good. Oh, come on! Please, defend. Guys, they're attacking our wither! Go kill them! Whew, we're attacking their wither also, I think. Yeah, we're winning right now. Oh, there's a spider. He's probably gonna jump up the wall. Oh, yeah! Oh, what? What is he doing? What is my teammate doing? Oh my gosh. We're gonna lose now. Just great. There we go, add some decoration. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh no, they're coming for me, I think. But I'm decorating! Leave me out. Oh, yep, they're definitely coming for me. Ah, no! Run, 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 run! They're still behind me? They're not! Let me get there! Yep, they're definitely still behind me. I don't know. Well, I'm officially dead. This is just not good. Help me, teammate! Teammate! Yes! Oh my gosh! I noob towered him! Yay! I need to get up higher because there's a stairway right there. Woo! That's a close one. Please don't tell me our wither's gonna die. If it dies, I'm dying. Because if the wither dies, you don't respawn. Woo! That was such a close one. I need to eat. Shift. Make sure people don't know I'm up here. Place blocks in places they would be able to see me through. Oh, that was so close, guys. Thank you, teammates. You actually helped for once. Oh, wow. We're actually winning right now. Blue's wither is going down pretty well. Oh, no. Okay, they're still at our wither doing some damage. Not much. Ah, I bumped my mouse. Oh, wow, yeah. Blue's Wither is going down like crazy. We might win this one, guys. We might actually just win this one. Look at that. Look at their Wither Elf right up there in the top corner. Does he want to fight? No. Okay, good. I don't like it when people want to fight. Can I use my ability yet? No, I can't. Why can't I use my ability yet? I think he does want to fight. I don't know. Well, yeah. Wither's health... Blue's Wither is at 500. Our Wither's at 800. That's dropping really fast. Come on, guys. I'm sorry I'm not much help to them. But they have, like, full diamond. Some people down there. Oh, no, I fell! No! Okay, fine, I'll help. Only so I can get some more gear. That's the only reason. Don't fall in there, that's not good. Well, this guy's running back to his base. I'm not probably gonna go back there, because there's tons of people to defend him. Oh my god, look at that dude. Shit. Ash! What? What? Oh my gosh! No! Run! Red, teammate, help. Teammate, I need you. Teammate! Team! Freaking mate! Thank you! No! You're not helping! That was such a fail. My furnace is still here, right? Please say it's still here. I don't want to die. Did they blow up my... Oh, right, I broke my furnace. No! I'm going in naked. This is just great. Wah-pang! Ah, well. I am officially dead again. Wah-pang! Did you just see what just happened? I just, like, shot lightning at him. That was awesome. But I'm still dead. Yay. Well, GG. We're probably gonna... We might win this. I don't know. Don't know. I'm gonna go show you guys our wither. Because you guys haven't seen it yet. We have a way in. You know, I'm just gonna break the rules and, like, break into our own base. Because... Oh, come on. Okay, now I have blocks. Thank you. Okay. Wither! I am coming to protect you. Oh my gosh, look at all... Ah! Stop shooting at me. I'm on your team, Wither. Woo! Okay, good. No one's here. Oh, chest! Please! Yes! I got my gear on! Yay! I just need a weapon. Wither, we will protect you. Don't worry. No! Did I? I thought I killed him. I got an assist. Okay. Nope. Did he just fall? He did. Yeah, that's good. Oh my gosh! No! Whoa! Stop flying! Not good when you fly. We're just killing them all. It's great. Yes! Better weapon. I needed that. Anything else I really need? No. Okay. Better weapon. This'll help. What is this dude doing? Okay. That's fine with me. Oh, wow. Wow, they actually took down our Wither quite a bit. Wither, you are not safe here. You should probably run. We are not good protectors. Incoming! We have incoming. How does that do to, like, diamonds? Enchanted. Oh, they're coming in through this way over here. Fight! I am here to help! Die! I killed one! Yes! Oh my god. I didn't kill another one. I thought I killed another one. dropped a sword. I wanted that sword. You see, now we're all gonna die, because they took down our wizard, didn't they? They did. How come they always win? Run! Oh, thank you for the boost! That didn't do anything, did it, really? Oh my gosh, I failed. No, I'm like being chased by like Herobrine or something. Well, I am Herobrine, but whatever. Who cares? I don't know. Oh my gosh, no. Oh no. Well, that's game over here. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is Mega Walls on Hypixel IP will be down in the description. Anyways, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. And anyways, guys, Redstone Rules out.